Hi, Kapamilya. I'm Ginger Conejero, back with more headlines from BA. A historic development in Washington. The U.S. House of Representatives moving forward with articles of impeachment against President Donald Trump. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi instructed the House Judiciary Committee to draft articles of impeachment a day after the panel held a hearing with four legal experts. Three of those experts testified that Trump's efforts to have Ukraine investigate Democratic rivals are grounds for impeachment.
The facts are uncontested. Our democracy is what is at stake. The president leaves us no choice but to act because he is trying to corrupt once again the election for his own benefit. The president has engaged in abuse of power, undermining our national security and jeopardizing the integrity of our elections.
During that news conference, Pelosi also snapped at a reporter who asked her if she hates Trump.
And as a Catholic, I resent your using the word hate in a sentence that addresses me. I don't hate anyone. I was raised in a way that is full, a heart full of love, and always prayed for the president. And I still pray for the president. I pray for the president all the time. So don't mess with me when it comes to words like that.
The most beloved Christmas ballet, The Nutcracker, is an annual must-see in the Big Apple. And this year, the New York Ballet is adding some diversity to its cast, particularly when it comes to one of the lead roles. And the young dancer who bagged it is a Filipina. This girl holding the Nutcracker is Charlotte Nebres. She's the very first black dancer who also happens to be half Filipino and is cast to play the lead role of Marie, the young heroine in New York City Ballet's production of George Balanchine's The Nutcracker, since it debuted in 1954. The history-making 11-year-old who was handpicked for the role is the child of a Filipino father and a Trinidadian mother. Nebres shares that her favorite part of the production is when she and the prince sit on a sleigh that goes up and away at the end of the show. Like the sleigh, the young ballerina's career on stage is just about to take off. The Nutcracker plays at the David Koch Theater, Lincoln Center, until January 5th. That's it for our news breaks today, but you can stay connected to news that matters most. Just follow us on Facebook and Twitter and subscribe to our BA YouTube channel. I'm Ginger Conejero. See you next time.